Good evening, everyone. Now I will explain through this video how do you get to the exam questions database that is there on the wiki page for your respective studies so that you can prepare for your exams. There are multiple ways of doing this, but the easiest way is always to go to your Kringen or your association's website. I will be showing the way for the medical students, that is Medica, and for the engineering science students, that is VTK. So first you go to vtk.be. vtk.be. Then you go to exam wiki over here. Then Ku Leuven central login. Type in your respective details to ensure that you're a Ku Leuven student. Now, most of these questions is a database by collected by other students, so they won't be, you know, like exactly how it'll come in the exam. There might be some variations in the numbers. There can also be some variations in the sense of the order. But certain subjects have the same repeated questions, so definitely do always look through it. And if you have by chance the paper with you, please, you can also upload on this wiki page. After that, click over here. And then you have almost all from bachelor, masters covered very well. Now this is in Dutch, you can always translate to English, and then you will get the details over here. Now, for example, you can also look for specific courses in, for example, artificial intelligence. How do you go? Is first you go to the computer science, and there in computer science you will translate to English, have artificial intelligence mentioned over here. Bachelor's Distributed Systems, the subjects will be here, you don't need to worry so much. See, the unique Masters of Artificial Intelligence, the subjects are over here. You take an example, for example this, you get the professor, and here are possible questions. Now the same thing occurs for the Medica page, and here it is for the Medica page. I have asked the link from my friend, and I will also provide the link in the description of the menu. First phase, second phase, third phase, these are the years. First phase, second phase, third phase, these are the years again for the masters. You click on one of them, translate to English, medical ethics and medical law, for example, the subject appears, and it talks about the exam. These are the exam questions files. Okay, that would be it. Thank you so much, and all the best for your exams. And as they say in Dutch, op je Tanden Bijten.